Hello everyone, welcome back to Ancestors to Humankind Odyssey. I haven't played with this one in a while. I've played with one second one of offline mode to learn a few things, and for what I've learned is gonna help us a bit. For example, let's see here, there we go. So we need, you see, if you want to know what you'll be able to learn next, is it makes a little spark in between years. Then you see, okay, this one is by Walker. The motor skills generate a new growth potential to reinforcing stand up. Okay, so that we have carrying. No, we do not have carrying yet. So. A few things I've learned from other streamers is when your red circle becomes smaller, I always thought it was my blood, you know, losing blood after combat and stuff, but that is your lifespan. The smaller it becomes, the less life you have left. So yeah, that's kind of very interesting. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to walk. I cannot even walk upright at the moment, but yeah, we can fix that soon. Let's see. Can I force it? Yes. Let's walk a bit like this. It's not working. So it must not be in water, I guess. Okay, but anyway, let's quickly sleep here until daylight. Dreaming about elephants. Again, how do we dream about something I haven't seen before, eh? Okay. So everything looks still fine. Wait, do I have something in my hand? Okay, it's a grinding stone. Okay. So, the thing is, what we should do is, we have to take every single kind of rock and smash it with each other. For example, I can't remember what we used. Okay, so basically what we're gonna do is, put this one down. Okay. So we need one of these. And then we need one of these. Okay. So we want to make a sharp one for now. There we go. It's a little bit difficult because you have to be, very accurate, not too straight, because we cannot adjust our strength yet. Okay. So basically, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and smash this one. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna find sticks. First we're gonna put this one down. dexterity. Then use this one. Okay. So we learned how to do it with that rock. Now we're gonna take this one. Let's put that one down. Gonna take that one. So we're gonna use this one. You have to use all the kind of tools you can find to learn how to use it. Not learn how to use it, just see. You learn that all the sticks, basically, can be sharpened with all kind of rocks and stuff like that. Okay. So basically, we need to get our... sorry, I'm just a little bit confused at all. So it's nothing extra yet. But we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We need 2 more. Then we can evolve and pinpoint them with 6 kids. Let's see. A new growing potential when using the senses. I get it. So basically they say when you smell. There we go. So basically, there we have the one. So we need any... Okay, so the next one we can do is this one. Ability to carry. Dexterity generate as specific potential in certain contexts. More training is needed. Okay. Okay, so we need one more. But before we do that, let's go do some combat. Damn it! Come here, I'm not done yet. Oh, okay. Okay. need one more stick. I will do dodging in the next one, but not now. Do it new. Come here, piggy piggy, I'm pointing it away to the tree. There you are. It's so nice here at all the sticks. Damn it, we need a lot of sticks. You see, for me personally, I feel sharp sticks break way too easy. Sharp sticks break way too easy. Where's that sticks now? Let's quickly eat something to get our energy up. He's not even hurt yet. Damn it, we need a plan. See, the sharp sticks break. I need to find a way to actually avoid that, to be honest. I need to kill it. Just die, man! Okay, there's an ultra bro. Okay, we need to make a different plan. Drink water. like you're not thirsty. I don't want that rock. No, not that one. The sticks. Sticks are always welcome. I need to get more points rewards. Let's quickly do it. So this one, yes, we can make plan. We can make plan. The thing is, we need to go make some babies and put them to good use. Not babies, I mean a point. Okay, am I hungry? I'm not sure. I think in this big tree there's fruit. Oh, yes, food. That's okay, that can do, that can do. So you're actually hungry. Okay. Quickly get rid of the drunken state. Okay. Okay. So let's quickly go get some babies and get those mutated genes. Okay, where's the tree that leads up? Hey, I forgot about this one. Why are you afraid, man? To be honest, I still don't know the exact method to calm them down. Just everything is always luck. Life is all about luck. Dear friends, we brought a fellow friend! Yay! Okay, let's see. Are you thirsty? Okay, come peeps. I just wish... The one thing I dislike about this game is your fellow apes doesn't take care for themselves. They don't eat by themselves, they don't drink by themselves. It's like, why? If you're hungry, go eat. Yes, drink, my fellow friends. Drink, you are thirsty. Okay, so. Doing a monkey dance. Okay, so I am a male. Wait. Did I dare? I think this male too. Yes. This is what happens if you do not actually pay attention, eh? It's female, fertile. Okay, so. Will you let me grow? That was my boo-boo. One thing that's nice if you get a baby, your hunger, everything is just full up again. Okay. Are you female? You're female. And you're two babies. Male. Okay. We need one more female. I think it might be this one. Female fertile. Ah, you. Let me grow you, baby. Let's do this. Babies, look away. Thank you. Okay. So let's see. You see, we have one genetic. We need two more. Only two more. So, we have to go and pinpoint these. And then we have to go further. Again, we have six again. But then, yes. The thing is, in real life, I haven't seen a lot of monkeys in, you know, documentary or anything. Maybe I should, but I don't know. They're kind of wild, you know, dangerous wild. But they're not as dangerous as we are, to be honest. Okay. So we need more babies again. Babies. We are fertile. Okay, let's see. Gran. Ooh, it's family related. That's a no-go. Okay. Coming old man. Oops. But yeah. Oh, sorry. It's just... I don't know. Focus! I'll just start to focus because knowing we're gonna have load shedding in 2.5 hours is something I'm not looking forward to, to be honest. The craft. Where is the two bodies? I know there should be two bodies. There's one. I only see one. Oh, there's another one. So let's see. See, we have a second one now. So what we need to do is we need to go into this one. Okay, again. Okay. So the next we need to do is We need to get the carry ability to carry items. Provide both dexterity and senses of balance. Okay, but anyway. If I can, I don't know if they will pick up from, if you know, if you gather fruit and stuff. I want to see if they will actually pick it up. That's a sample. That's nice. Let's go try. Yeah! Climb, monkey, climb. I think we were up here before, but I'm not so sure. Bingo. That's what we needed. And now we're out of here. Woof. Okay. So let's see here. Or should I say smell? Seems the same. There must be a food somewhere. Come on. Fruit. Where's the fruit? There's some fruit. Is it on that branch? Eat some fruit, my friend. No, we should not eat it. We should collect it. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. No, no. Damn it. Eesh. Okay, why is two outside? Okay, I'm gonna drop you here. I'm put you here. Okay, those hurt me. They cannot. Okay, where the hell is the rest of my monkey kill? Come on, don't make it really difficult for me. Come on, come on. And why are you making it so difficult for me? Hey, why? Okay, let's go back up now. And you better behave. Stay inside the... Don't worry about them, they always find a way. Now, come on, come on. All of you. Every single one of you. Come, come, come. There's one still outside. Oh my goodness. That's fine. Oh no, wait, all inside now. You better stay inside, okay? It's dangerous out there. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, I already got it. Oh, no. Don't do that. Oh crap, resolution, really? That's a shitty move. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Really? Really? How do I actually... Oh man. I'll be right back. This is really... No. No. I don't know what the button I pressed, as I pressed the wrong button. But yeah. This is a no for me. He's not better. Okay, so what we're gonna do now? I wanna see. I'm not really into very much exploring, you know, find every piece of thing, item and stuff, only when I'm gonna use it. I think I'm gonna put this pitch to us. No, wait, wait, wait. Let's put them here. See, this rock is always valuable because it can make the sharp tools a lot faster. Okay. So let's see. I don't know what to do with this one. It's the first time I actually do this, so it's something new for me. Okay, there we go. That's not meant for you, I guess. You see, that's why I wanna... If I wish I was fired, but so far as I know, there's no fire. Actually, that's a lot of things. Okay. Let's drink some water. Okay, let's drink some water. Where's my grindstone? I think here it is. Can I please? Oh, really? Thank you. Okay, let's see. I don't know. You see, there's one thing I don't know what to do yet with the sticks. I know I should, I can look it up, I can, but that question, I don't know what it's used for. I don't know what it's used for. This will be nice for bleeding. Nope. Put it down. Put it down. Okay. So we have a few of them. So we're gonna wax this. I need to test something out. Okay, so nothing you can do with that. What about, I don't know, man. I need to figure out what I do with this one rock. You can see it's a grinding stone. You can see it's a grinding stone. I don't know what to use. Let's see. What if we take this one? Nope, it's still not, nothing to do with it. That's so sad. I know what you're doing with this one. It's not going to work. What can I use it for? Otherwise I have to Google for it because I have no idea what to use it with. No. Ay, ay, ay. You've got food. Okay. Still, I don't get it. Oh, I know what to do with it. Oh, I remember now. That sticks, you can make a wall. Not a wall, but yes. Use a fence. Come on, come on. This mushroom. Can we grind the mushrooms? I need to find out. I need to learn. No man, leave the stick. He's definitely not that one. Where did I put that other rock? I think it's that one. No, it's not that one. There it is. Nope, it doesn't work. Damn it. Okay, so let's quickly just build something once. I think what I'm gonna do is I just need a quick bolt. I just need a quick bolt to get that out of my way. There we go. Now it's settled. Okay, I think that's all for the dish, but I don't know what else to do at the moment. But yeah, let's quickly get these. It's always good to get the stock. Okay, so, let's quickly go see what we must do. There's the exploration. No, I need to go to expand, evolve. Ready. Sharpen stick 5 times. Advance. Act a little, light tool at least twice. Used basalt copper, chopper, okay, rock as tool at least. and evolve. Okay. So let's use this one with this one. Okay. So we're gonna drop this one. We then that one's already done. I think we already did that one. Well, let's just make sure, This is all about evolving. One more thing I must do, I believe so. We take a short and where is that? Give me this one. And give me this one. Okay, we did that one already, so let's try this one. There we go. Okay, so basically we need to use a copper one to make another one of, yes, then we, I would say then we actually evolve it. Okay, I think after this I'll call it an episode. Just yeah, it takes a little bit longer than I expected. I'm trying my best to actually to evolve as fast as possible for the series, but I think it's not how you I should approach it. I need to play as I played offline mode. But over this episode, sorry that there hasn't been anything exciting really, but I was just trying to get my mobility and dexterity up so I can have better work tools and better mobility. But have an awesome day and I will see you next episode. Until then, adios.